Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. I'm gonna try to record this in one go for you guys to make it nice, sweet, and concise. Alright, we're gonna talk about something a little easy, nice, and simple today. Tomorrow's the update of Genshin Impact 1.6, and it's gonna be pretty nice. It's gonna start at 1 a.m. the maintenance, so finish around 6 a.m. in the morning, at least for my game's time. In order for you to update the client, you can do that now, but so in the maintenance, you're going to get 300 primal gems. Pog, that's one summon, which is yikes, but it's still gems. So if you guys don't have gems, it's kind of nice to have these. All right, so there's going to be a new limited time area. All right, it's gonna be limited time, so you guys have to finish this. Kaza is going to be released as well, but not the first banner. First banner is going to be Klee. These are the new weapons that are going to be coming out. These are some of the stuff that are also coming out. All right, we talked about this yesterday or before yesterday. I don't even remember. But I wanted to talk about something a little bit different. So as you guys know, Genshin revealed all of the characters for Inazuma. Maybe not all, but like a majority amount in just a few tweets. And I thought this was the silliest thing that miHoYo could do. I just don't understand what they were thinking, and I'm really worried. The reason I'm saying this is nobody's going to be pulling on Klee, or maybe nobody wants even Kazuha even, because these new characters look kinda nice. Alright, maybe not Ayaka. Ayaka was kind of weak in like before it was even mentioned that she's going to be released, because during the beta she was very weak. That's what I wanted to mention about Ayaka. But yeah, Yoimiya is going to be coming out. She's a pyro archer. She's very hype. Everybody wants her because everybody thinks that she's going to be the new Ganyu. That's a really strong statement for anyone to make. I doubt she's going to be as good as Ganyu. Ganyu is going to be a staple for strong characters for a really, really long time. I doubt they're just gonna release just the next best bow user, right? Just every few minutes they're gonna release a new bow user. I doubt that's what's gonna happen. In my opinion, she's going to be great. She's going to be so Yoimiya is going to be a pretty good unit. I don't know how strong she's going to be or what her stats are going to look like, but if there are any way, shape, or form similar to Ganyu, we're about to have a field day with this one. I'm not sure if she's a 5-star or 4-star character, but she's going to be good either way. If she's a 4-star, that means you can pull more, you know, copies of her, I hope, at least. And everyone's going to have a good time with that because she's a 4-star. You have a good chance of getting one, but she's not guaranteed at all. She's not guaranteed. But a lot of these characters are just... I just can't believe they released all of those characters in the Twitter. It makes no sense for them to do that. Although this does make individuals like excited for the future of Genshin Impact. They're excited for these new characters. But all in all, it's not new content. You know, it's not new things, permanent things to stay in the game. And I feel like that's the meat. That's where things are supposed to be. Things that should stay in the game. New characters are always cool. I love new characters. I get to make videos like I did with youll. Like the videos I'm going to make with Kazuha, I hope, if I get him. If I don't, it's going to be really unlucky and unfortunate. But yeah, it's going to be great. It's going to be fantastic, and I cannot wait. That's going to be it for today's video. I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you did, consider subscribing to my channel. That'd be very nice. Guys, let's get to 400 subscribers. That'd be amazing. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.